أعد الجديد في الخدمة.
Hello.
Sup,
hi.
All right, guys. All right, I need you guys to pick all the kits in the kit selection.
Hello.
Means pick an individual kit, please, in the kit selection, and
yeah.
And I will need it from top to bottom. I need you guys to tell me what kit you've got, just so I can check if you got a mic.
Let.
All right. Next, Trekker.
Grabbing a Grenadier kit.
Alright, Nice Bits.
Breacher again.
Chaos.
Eric.
Bope.
AR.
Gone Bad.
Rifleman.
And Mechirico.
Rifleman.
Alright, so who's the medic again? Chaos?
Yeah.
Who else? Have we got a second medic? Alright, Mechirico, since you're a rifleman, could you take a medic, please? We need medics.
I'm like new at this game, I don't really know how to.
Okay, I'll take medic.
Well, there's always a time to learn, you know? There's always a time to learn.
Yeah, I know, but...
If you don't really need Breacher, I can be second medic if you want to.
Well,
I might run up upon Flobs, but this is more of a massive map, but just keep Breacher.
Okay.
Alright, so who said they're going medic instead of Mechirico?
Second. Me.
Alright, Gone Bad and Chaos in there, okay. We got a lat kit.
Yeah, that's me.
Alright. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna spawn in. I need someone to run to troop transport and a lodgy. And I'm gonna try to run to a helicopter. I don't know. Actually, no, I'll get a troop transport and a lodgy, actually. Yeah. I need to get Lodgy mine, evil, no. Lodgy's mine, evil.
We're not gonna get the trans.
Aw, damn. Yes, we got the Lodgy at least. Why do we have two Lodgies, you know? We need the transport at least.
Oh, we do have a trans truck. We got the trans.
Oh, that's
right
good, that's good.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, right there.
Seven,
you know, get inside the trans. Everyone get in the trans, truck. Alright, all we're gonna do is we're gonna drive to Radio Tower first, cap it, and then we're gonna head down south. Right? Start driving to Radio Tower.
Moving on to Radio
Alright guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna head past Radio Tower and we're gonna make sure you take this turn on the road now, and then the next turn if we see, we're gonna take that one. We're not gonna go down the low ridge sides, we're gonna go around it. I'll make a fob which is to the northeast. I need three guys to volunteer just to build a fob real quick. I'll leave you guys building the fob and then I'll leave you the rest of the support to prove that cave bunker as it sounds. Trekker?
Yeah.
Isenia?
What?
You volunteer?
Yeah, I'm down for
the fob building. Oh yeah. Get your spade out already, alright? Make sure it's out. Joking.
Alright.
Who else? We need to do this quickly, just so we can get done with it.
Who else is going to help build the fob?
Oh, I do it, I do it.
Aki Banan, Trekka, and who else?
Beep.
And nice bitch, sorry. There we go. Alright, the rest of the squad, which means Bulb, Chaos, Gombad, and Kerrigan. As soon as I drop the fog, I'm gonna be heading towards Crew Bunk. We're gonna head past Radio Tower, right? So, follow the road. Just keep on following the road, just keep on following the road. I think this is a good choice. Actually, no, it's fine, it's fine. It would be like on top of the mountain. Yeah. Alright. At the intersection around here, just to the west of the intersection, I'm gonna drop the fob. And then we're gonna head over to Cave Bunker. There and the volunteers just come out and dig for the Hunger Games, you know. I just head to the west and just stop at the marker. Alright, are you?
Sounds like we lost somebody back there.
Alright, are you? Yep. Just drop one crate at the moment, it'd be good. Alright.
Alright, somebody else gonna drive.
Alright, build that. Now we're gonna go on. Okay, wait. Let's see. Yeah, someone else. Alright, guys. In the troop transport. Actually, two people build, and the other one get here so that you guys can fit in the lodge as well. Alright, two people just work it out,
yep,
right now.
I stay, then go with the lodge.
Alright. Alright, get in. Alright. Come on, guys, wake it up.
Where is the fob?
He's coming in, come in. AMG gonna come in, don't worry. Get in.
You didn't say the fob.
It's not down?
Nope. Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Stop.
Why wouldn't it let me like make the fog there? What's the?
You need a
flare. Alright, go. Alright, MG gunner, come in here so you can fit. Alright, you guys here? Alright, let's go. Alright, head down south. You two come with the lodgy.
Yep.
Alright, there's an enemy tank just straight west around India 7.
Where to now?
Alright, head to right, turn right. We're gonna start capping Crew Bunker. There's already enemy contact around there trying
to
get stores. Alright, head over here. Alright, see where the move marker is? Memorize that, because I'm going to change it. Just going to leave the lodge unit there, and then you guys are going to walk up. Because I don't want us to lose that.
Yeah.
I'm going to put down a rally.
Alright, stop here. Alright, rally's down. Tulls is here, alright. the guys is.
What kit do you want?
We will need. Oh, we've got everything at the moment, have we? Yeah, okay, can you take a rifleman so you can give ammo to the lab? Because we might be getting some tanks here. Come on, let's go. Come on, guys. Alright, guys, come on, let's go. Get out the troop transport. I don't like to blow up, you know, there's a tank which is like on the hill. Alright, let's go. Alright, there's some rocks up there. We're gonna move up to the rocks and head up the west side. There's gonna be some hills or something which are gonna be covering the southwest side. So we'll just cover that part from any advancement if we might have anything to the south. And capping it. Actually, no. We've already capped it, haven't we? Just gonna.
Where's the lag guy?
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna be next here so I can resupply you.
Yeah, okay.
Actually, where are you?
50 meters behind.
Alright, I'll wait for you.
Is that the only thing which is by cave bunker? Is that the only thing there? Alright guys, by these rocks, hold here. Hold here by these rocks. Probably won't. Alright.
There's enemy APC on that enemy tank marker.
Oh wow, build a fob on top of the objective. Alright, the enemy tank is moving north. Alright, guys, let's move. We're gonna recon first. We're gonna recon. And then let the whole rest of the team starts moving up. We're gonna move down the valley, kind of, if you see it. The only thing I hear about these big maps is like you barely see anything, you know, just like long range all day. It's all about assets, big guns.
I love big maps. That's what she said.
Yes, who is saying that's what she said. Alright, come, let's go. Start moving up west. They probably got a super fob there by Kariza, sorry. Just gonna get some eyes on that. You guys stay down. Just gonna recon it. Maybe a medic just stay behind me just in case, you know, they're probably just like gonna scour the hill with MG bullets. I don't know. Alright, just be ready and like create a line. Don't be right behind each other. Just gonna look for. Alright, it seems safe up here. You guys can push up. There's gonna be another hill which is straight northwest. Okay, quick about this. Alright, Lat guy, make sure your Lat is ready. I think there was a tank which retreated this way.
Do you really want me to shoot the tank with the Lat?
What else are we gonna do, you know?
Oh yeah.
Go around it.
You'll damage it, I'll resupply you and you'll damage it some more.
Yeah.
You can.
Alright, hold.
You can get an ass shot.
Okay, I can't see that. That's just a radio tower.
Yeah, that's the tank.
Get down! Holy crap! Do not! Yes! Oh, shit! Don't go over that hill.
You might be able to laze that tank.
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to do.
Now there's nothing that can hit it. Thought there might be something.
Oh, the enemy tank just moved, it was to the northwest and was moving south. Might flank us
south?
On those hills.
He's heading towards us?
Yeah, it was to the northwest and then I saw it heading south. It's now behind the hill to the west.
Oh, he's heading towards us. Alright, guys, we need to move. Yeah, he just changed position. Alright, we're gonna start heading northeast, guys. Let's go right now.
If we go south, we could link up with our own tank on the main road.
Well, at least tell them where it is.
Direction is moving. They got two.
I spotted a lot of enemies here on top of the hill, on the west.
To the west?
Five.
How far?
Target marker?
That target marker?
You see?
Is it there?
Far.
Far. There.
Okay. That's friendly, but on the other hill behind, there was enemy.
Yeah, right on top of the hill.
Yeah, I see him.
Roger, 4 enemy squad and squad 1. Alright guys, hold down, get ready to lay some fire.
Are we gonna engage them? Can you give me a range?
Wait, where are these guys? Wait,
way
are they there
on
the... Are they them guys lying down? What?
I think one of them just died.
Yeah.
Guys, you see the target mark over there? There's enemies over there, just on the crest of that little... You see that tiny hill just behind that mountain there? Just behind that little hill there. AR, do you see it?
Yeah.
Alright, if you just spray that up, right, you're gonna get loads of kills. So they're moving, there's two of them.
Yeah, can you give me
a... Whoa, hold, don't shoot. Oh, that's a friendly tank. Alright, start firing.
Enemy at the marker.
What's the range to the marker?
About 5,000 yards.
Yeah, that's the whole squad right there.
That's a hell of a shot.
Do I engage them?
Have the APC engaged.
Come on, let me have some fire.
Yeah, the APC is right there. Tell him to open fire on.
Seems like about 650 meters.
Hey APC, we got targets for you.
Hey,
he's on it.
You guys sure that the tank was there? Cause this guy wants to know.
They're a lot closer now. We could probably hit them from here.
Go on, start shooting them, guys. Gotta show force.
Yeah,
They're on that hill, they're on that hill.
They're on the other hill.
Yeah, they're gonna they're on the other hill, the other hill, the other hill behind it. The small hill behind it. That's what I've been saying all this time. The small hill behind it. Small hill behind it, guys. Behind it. Don't shoot that. There we go. Shoot the right place, guys. Nice job, nice job. Right, there's the first one. Yeah. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna disappear and head east, right? Just head east down the hill very soon. Alright, start heading east down the hill, guys.
Yep.
Disengage, disengage. Just want them to get scared. Alright, we're gonna head north down this valley. Got this tank here. Maybe we can. Whoa, is this a bit steep? Nah, it's okay, it's okay. Just follow my tracks. We have medics anyway now, so we'll be fine. Gosh. Like Arabs mountain climb every day. Okay.
Where are my sheep? Where have you seen my sheep?
Your what?
My sheep! I'm looking for my sheep!
What sheep? Sorry about your sheep.
My goat! Gone.
What the fuck?
My sheep and my goats, you fucking Americans!
No,
no. Alright, there's still enemies on that hill, which we were shooting at. Be aware of that, guys. Still enemies on that hill. I think we might have just slowed them down a bit. Oh crap, there's an enemy tank just past squad 1. Alright, the tanks are on that tank which is by squad 1. We're gonna keep on moving around them. Alright. Alright, hold here on this plateau. Hold here. Just don't go on top of it. I'm gonna check these hills with my laser designators. Will a laser designator show up on a main battle tank? Will it?
Yeah, it should.
Yeah, no, okay. We're gonna keep on heading to the northwest side. There's a crest on the hill. Alright, at that move marker, we're gonna head to that move marker, just head down the crest. See what's down there. We're gonna move south of the rest of the squads afterwards with the tank support on the eastern side of Karizo. That's the plan at least.
I see enemy fob. At least two.
Alright, there's enemies close, because I can't put down a rally point on this big ass map. Yeah, they're very close. Hold position, hold. Hold here, guys. Alright, what I see right now is I see smoke just on top there. The tank probably took something out. Two bunkers, nothing in it. Alright, let's keep on moving. Make sure you're not on the crest of the hill, alright? Make sure you're not on the crest of the hill, just stay down. I'll tell you where we can shoot when I see something. I see the.
Uh oh.
What
I see.
What?
Dead enemy.
Alright, hold there for a second, guys, alright? Alright, the enemy tank looks like it's down. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna cross the road, head there, on that move marker. Move down the squads.
Have a Nagila.
Wait, you guys here?
Oh, we're here.
Alright, let's start moving right now. Follow my lead. This should be safe. The tank isn't getting shot at or anything. We just ran down that road. We're gonna support squad 6 on their advance from the north side of Karazo.
Holy shit.
Be advised to the southwest. I don't know if that fob is manned. Probably manned. Yeah, it looks like it's manned. There's no one there, just tanks. We're gonna keep on heading in that direction. Actually, no, head in this direction. Southwest. Alright, make sure you guys kinda try to get behind me because I'm the only one who I'm planning in this match to get shot first.
Oh, okay.
So you gotta keep track of where he gets shot from.
Yeah.
So you never heard Patton's famous speech then, right?
No. Cause I know you guys will revive me anyway, right? Right, medics? You know, we're good buddies, right?
Defeats the whole purpose, though.
Is it enemy tank there? Or does that?
I think that's friendly.
Yeah, it's got friendly tanks all around.
Oh yeah, that's ours.
Nobody ever won a war by giving his life. You make the other guy give his life.
But my life isn't being given, like, to them.
Don't give it up so easy. We love you, man.
Alright, hold position here, guys. Hold position here. I see an enemy super fob there.
Way 210, yeah.
Yeah, 210. It's a HMG, I think it's looking the other way. In fact, yeah, it's looking the other way, so we're safe from this direction. Why would they make the HMG look south? What the? Wait, they got cave bunker.
Yeah, I lost.
How didn't we know all this time? No one was calling out anything, you know. Alright, we're gonna have to keep on moving towards Carries and just trust that they'll sort it out.
Wait a minute, what am I doing out here? You get up.
Alright, I'm gonna move down this side. Cause obviously. Look at that, look at the way we just like interlinked with squad 6, man. It's like. It's like a child relationship at 13 years old, you know.
It's our mates.
Yeah, man.
We're heading for the same pub.
Alright. Alright, that guy, make sure you're ready, because our APCs and our tanks are...
Yeah, and I missed the game.
Just gone. Gone.
Darn it, right now they could head to Radio Tower and we'd be done for.
I know they could... Oh, crap. Oh! Alright, this is useless now. We're gonna have to call trans. Do we even have trans?
We're in cap, but if we can cap it, it's not useless.
It's not useful.
It's useful as long as it's in cap. I mean,
damn, we've got two squads here. Oh. That's what we would bit it's too like... slow. Actually, no, squad 7 just keep on repelling, but they could just head to Radio Tower now, couldn't they? Actually, no. We capped this one, so now this is their forward cap. They can't head to Radio Tower.
Yeah, they need to have this one.
Alright, for now we're gonna have to set up. Wait, what? You could. Alright, hold here.
I'm gonna get upstairs.
This is gonna happen. I'm gonna get on that mountain here. If you guys wanna follow instead of just standing here on this village and follow me.
Okay, sure.
on look to the west, because they're going to be coming into the west as well. There's a tank there as well coming in. Our tank just got destroyed. Whoa. We need to get out of the village. Yeah.
We got friendly cast covering us, so now's the time to whip out those blazes if you have them.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I think he's destroyed the tank.
Even on infantry targets.
Oh, I was talking about the enemy in the tank. Oh, that's sad.
Yeah, we're just staying in
coverage, yeah? Alright. Coffee, roger. Alright guys, there's a possible enemy tank at Coffee. I'm gonna try laser him and contact cast. Hold on.
Left cap. Stay on the edge of cap.
I might have to fall back. I don't know.
What was that on the 120 and southeast?
Oh, that's just the fob. The fob, really. That we created. Couldn't really repel an attack from that APC.
We are not capping this.
I know we're not capping this. This is just to stop them from heading to Radio Tower. If you realize, we don't have a defense marker on Radio Tower, which is the reason why they can't cap it.
Enemy spotted 300.
Are they heading towards us?
No, they're behind us. 300.
Wait. Alright, guys, go on the other side of the hill. Where the enemy is, 330. Alright, how far away do you think they are? Is that full squad?
There was at least two. There is one down there.
Alright, you guys get eyes there. Stay around me. Don't get confused and don't.
Enemy lodging coming from 2-110.
Those guys, so our friendlies there, they were shooting downward to our north.
Guys! Alright, guys, there's a troop transport, there's a lodgy, which is inbound.
On that road. Yeah, I got hit.
Guys, there's a lodge which is on that road, which is to the west. He was heading from south to north.
It's down.
Probably gonna be on that intersection.
It's
dead.
I think
he just got taken out.
It's dead?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. The head
hit. Yeah, he did.
Wow. Our chums took care of it.
We should just watch that northwestern bridge and stuff.
Alright, guys, we're gonna move over to radio. We're gonna move over to Cave Bunker now, alright? We're gonna support them. They got snipers from on their south side. Alright, so group up on me. Group up on me, guys. They're taking sniper fire from the south side. We're gonna try to eliminate it whilst they're trying to move in from the north.
And there is coming transtruct 2-110, 2-110 transtruct.
110, 110.
2-110.
2-110.
On the road.
Transtruct, alright.
It's really far away. Should I take the shot?
No, don't worry. Squad 6 have got it. I know Squad 6 have got it. Alright, let's start moving, guys. We just need to help on At least if we lose Karazor anyway, we can just get a cave bunker as quick and just restart.
Okay, some of y'all are engaged. What's up over there?
Alright, guys, let's go, let's go.
They're shooting at that
truck. Squad 6, Squad 6 and Squad 8 are over there, let's move.
Two of the other squad, I think.
Alright.
Hopefully they defend Karize. Karize? Karize?
Alright, well, seems like they're okay at Cave Bunker. Like, I don't know where our squad is needed at the moment. So what a good idea is, we're gonna head down south side, and then we're gonna head west.
Wait a minute, actually, is that a good idea? Cave Bunker, we should go back to where we just were, shouldn't we?
Yeah, Squad 6 would cap Karize.
So
and then we'd be on our way already. But it's either, it's okay, it's your decision, guys. Either you wanna go Karize, cap that, or you wanna get to the front again and head to Nizar Mountain first. That way we can either get shot at. Wait. Keep on moving, I'm just looking at this question mark on the map.
We got an enemy tank spotted southeast of us.
Yeah, we need to keep on moving. Whoa, enemy tank, hold down light! He's gonna...
There's something on the road.
That's not an enemy tank, that's something else.
Sure, what do you think it is?
It's a Humvee with a tow missile. And I just
took
Yeah, I just took a hit from the tow missile. Move fast on the north side.
I need a medic right here.
Move fast on the north side. Alright guys, get on the north side.
Is there a medic around?
Okay, if you guys are split, head over to Karize now, start capping, alright?
Alright.
Chopper is gone.
Yeah, it's an enemy tank, I think.
That star is moving ahead.
Okay, we're capping right here.
Capping right here?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna hold here. We're gonna head to the north of Karize. Hold there, and then just wait, and Squad 6 will move up first, since we're behind anyway. Just get into cap zone, guys. Can I have you guys regroup? That's Bulb and Gonvad. We need you guys so we can advance north. Please. Alright.
I think there's actually fire coming from northwest of us in the valley.
Yeah, it is. I think they probably got a fob there. Actually,
they went back to the fob they built.
Really? I forgot what
the direction. The other guys never destroyed it. They left it up.
Wait. At Karize?
I think so.
Why would they not destroy the fob?
They were too busy shooting at the trucks.
Oh. Oh well, Karize is pretty
much ours now. Is that enemy infantry west?
Saw a missile come from north-northwest.
I think that
was friendly. There is a fob with two blues there.
No, that guy is colored like an enemy.
Maybe it did come from
there.
Yeah,
I was checking that too.
Maybe it did come from there.
Yeah, this is how you know, you're like in Arabia, you know? Like, everyone just starts shooting and standing up on top of mountains.
Enemy armor is coming.
Hey, there's enemy inside the fob we just built, I think.
Except we're using our sights and they never do.
There's an enemy inside the fob, in the valley.
Yeah.
He's just lying there.
Take him out, bro. But wait, in the fob?
Can't see him right now, yeah.
Yeah, you just took out the fob. Guys, you just took out the fob. Guys, spray up that fog. We don't know who's there. Who the hell is there? Oh crap. Alright, I need some guys to head down there to the fog and do it up.
Taking fire.
I need a
head down
medic
to the fog. This ain't a good position, guys.
I need a medic quick.
Alright, I'll go there.
Alright guys, head over to the FOB. I need two guys to head over to the FOB, others
I
stay.
I think I hear a vehicle to the west.
Yeah, armor?
Can you set up where the point?
Alright, build up the FOB real quick so squad 6 can respawn and then we can head straight north.
There's
I set
a
up a rally point, didn't I?
I need a medic near the enemy.
Oh no, no, enemy's close guys. Enemy's
a lot
close.
Of enemies in F7, keep
medic,
F6.
Medic.
Where do you need the medic?
Sorry, I'm not
a
medic.
Near the
MGNA. Alright guys, build this up real quick so squad 6 can come in.
More to the left.
Guys, right in here. We need you to revive these guys, by the fog, right? Medics revive, everyone else with spades start digging up the fog again. Start digging up the fog. We just need the rest of this team to spawn on this place right now. And then we're gonna head straight north. It can't be done?
Yeah, it's gone.
Alright, wait, let me build it.
Where's the med kit at?
Alright, the supply kits are down. Just revive these guys, alright?
Medic. Is there enemy smoke to the north of my spot?
Alright, medics, how is the situation on those guys?
Actually, I don't know where a med kit is. So.
Alright, let's start moving north, guys.
Oh,
medics, pick these guys up.
300.
300?
Yeah, there should be one. Roger. Unless they blew it up.
I'm wounded.
Oh, there is medics here. Cool.
Yeah, they're down at the valley.
Yeah, guys, let's start moving north.
No, the
you
enemy's
guys
to
hold.
The west. To the west.
Can you set up
no,
for
rally
points?
Alright, we're gonna move here.
Can you place a rally for me?
Yeah, we are. Just trying to get out of range first. Gosh, why are there tanks in Lima 9 on their team? Alright, you guys here? Come on, guys, let's move. Quickly. We need to double time. We just need to get to this vantage point.
Rally, please.
It's unavailable.
Right,
wait, hold position for now, we just need to hold this for a second.
We got an Avenger right here, directly southwest.
Alright, hold here guys, just hold here, this is a good position for now. We got the super fob to the north, covering the roads.
Contact, directly southwest. Shit, I'm hit, medic.
Directly southwest, alright.
Right down in the valley there. You got a Hummer and you got two. Yeah, don't come over by me.
Just stay down.
Yeah, there's enemy contacts there, guys. Yeah.
Enemy on top of the hill to your south.
Wait.
Yeah, we got a medic.
Still got chaos. Squad 6 is up.
Medic!
It's a sharpshooter. He's got this.
Did you get him?
Yeah. I hit one guy, but the sharpshooter got up.
Oh, did you hit the guy who, I see him. You got him. Wow, I didn't even saw him on the mountain, wow.
Where is the other guy who died?
I didn't die, I'm right here. Right here, talking local.
Alright.
Right here. You're almost on me.
Whoa, they got ammo crate down there, guys.
Right here.
Alright, on the target marker, we've got contacts coming in.
Right.
Three
here.
Contacts
right,
coming
yep.
in. Target marker, guys. See him?
Is the rally available?
Alright, crap, I can't make the rally yet, I'm trying. Alright, AR, could you stay there? Stay there, AR. Keep on suppressing those guys. Well, watch out, on top of the hill. South, on top of that hill. Top of that hill to the south, guys. Spread out. Don't bunch up.
Yeah, right here.
Alright, happy Ben, I'm just hold him. You just need to hold this.
Yep.
You're the lat guy. Who's the lat guy? Are you wounded?
I already came up. I figured I was gonna get the rally.
Alright, make sure you guys spread out. Make sure you guys are spread out. Spread out, guys. Make sure you're watching the west
the
and the south.
The FOB's available now. Spawning in.
The FOB's available? Oh. Oh, yeah, that's a good guy. Head towards us.
Oh, I see enemy on top of this hill.
Falling tank.
At your south.
Whoa,
the
guys,
hill
you
I'm right
knees,
next to.
You got new knees on mountain, what?
See enemy.
Got knees on now.
Yeah, on top of this here hill.
Hey, talk to that tank.
Oh shit, yeah, there's a tank. Oh, that's friendly.
Friendly tank.
Okay, enemy coming down the side of the hill.
Medic on me.
Enemy coming down the side of the hill, headed for the enemy truck.
Southeast
of the tank.
Medic, right here.
Tank's right on it now.
No, no.
We got enemy
okay, medic on me.
Southeast. South-southeast in the greenery.
I say we smoke it up and move.
Yes, I'm saying we have to move, right? After I get healed up, we're gonna start heading northeast. I need to tell this tank that there's like...
I need more needles. I have just two left.
Okay, we got the other squad on our left.
Let's start moving east. Start moving east and then start moving north, guys. Stop moving east, stop moving north. Let's see these guys. We've got the tank covering at the moment. We just need to cross this big ass plane with the road. Just follow me. Cool. Shit like that. Alright. We're now gonna move up. Seems like we've.
I gotta say, this is the best squad I've played with all night. Seriously, a lot of douchebags playing tonight.
What you mean?
Or should I say a lot of kids? A lot of kids.
Like what? Like 14?
Oh, just fucking around and stuff. You know, usual shit.
Like are they like 14? 13?
I don't know, what do you think?
I'm 14.
You have a very heavy voice.
You're
watching.
Yeah.
You know what they say about guys with heavy voices?
What?
Nothing.
Oh. Alright, hold position here. It's in the northwest. That's just friendly.
Squad leader.
I'm just gonna bounce because of the air.
Are those enemies southwest plus 20?
Yeah,
on the hill.
Wait. 20?
Southwest plus 20.
The very top up there?
Yeah.
I see. When we get a chance, we should probably get a marksman or something so we can pick these guys off.
Very top?
Yeah, way up there.
Yep. There is one almost directly southwest, the other one is almost 240.
Oh, I see them on the direct top there, in the silhouette.
Yeah.
They're being shot by the tank.
Popping their heads up.
Alright, there's a helicopter there, southwest as well.
Yeah.
Alright, he's heading away. Probably had like a squad there. There's an area tank there. Alright, we're gonna start moving west. Let's move. I think there's a. Yeah, we've got a fob to the north. Alright, let's start moving.
Alright,
might need a medic by the time you get back.
Getting right. Shot at.
Alright, keep on, just get head down, head down. Alright, I need a medic over here, by the way. I had a bit of a rough
fall. Yeah, me too.
Stack up on the side of the hill. We're gonna head to the north side. Instead of heading whoa, right here, contact on the hill south. On the road south. South on the road. Shooting.
He's dead, he's dead.
No, no, he's still alive, he's still alive, he's still alive.
There's another one.
Oh fuck, I'm down.
Medic.
No, there's more, there's more, there's one more as well.
Good shit.
Yeah, he's hit. There's another one there. You see his little head right there. Just his little head right there, right there. Still there. Crap. MG gun, he's still there?
Yeah, I think a marksman would probably benefit us.
Yeah.
I'm down on the side of the hill.
Tolls, you could take a marksman afterwards. Find a crate.
Hey, medic, I need you.
Alright, everyone else, if you're not a medic, start moving to the north side. Start moving to the north side by the move marker. If you're not a medic, let's go, let's go. Where's the chopper at? Direction?
It is
he's just directly east. Oh, that's friendly.
Yeah, it's one of ours.
Guys, I don't survive anymore.
I just want to get an angle on those guys. They got like a fob just to the east of me. Alright, once you guys arrive, just double time towards us. Oh crap, is this a YD? Oh crap. Oh, the okay. Oh wow. So that's it. Wait. We've got like a fob there somewhere up here, so that's where I just went on top of here. Keep on moving. I'm gonna have to follow down this way. That sucks, I know. But, you know, air travel is too expensive.
Chopper.
You picked up.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Wait, guys, keep on moving down. Keep on moving down like one of them.
Oh, full enemy squad southwest on the super top.
There.
No chance. No chance.
Way too far. Be nice to sneak up behind him.
Good job, guys. That was
amazing. Jesus,
oh my god.
Test sucked.
You're the best.
Sweet.
I swear, this better be an insurgency next.
Oh, caca.
What is the next What is next
nope,
map?
Nope, fuck that. I'm backing out.
Anyone knows the next map?
Dust
it's,
2.
It's fucking AAS.
Hades Peak.
I'm leaving. Dust 2.
Yeah, but AAS, but which map?
Well, I got 2 kills while shooting blindly.
Hades Peak.
Sounds good. Yeah.
Yo!
Sounds better.
Whoa, I've got
on the squad here.
Oh, how did you not get top squad?